Today is a special day where I get to marry the love of my life. Having you in my life makes me realise that fairy tales do happen and I have found my forever after.
The most remarkable moment in life is when you meet the person who makes you feel complete. The person who makes the world a beautiful and magical place. The person whom you share a bond so special that it transcends normal relationships and becomes something so pure and so wonderful that you can't imagine spending another day without them.
From this day forward, I promise to be a devoted husband and to treat you with respect and equality.
I promise to always work hard at our relationship and grow along with you as the years go by.
No one knows about the things that I've been through with you. There were times I drive you nearly mental.
Growing up, I would watch hundreds of love stories, wishing one day I would have a love like that. Turns out I didn't get the kind of love you see in fairy tales. I found something better.
And I know that I'm punching way above. So lucky that we fell in love. Sometimes
you make me happier than I could ever imagine and more loved than I ever thought possible. I'm truly blessed to be a part of your life, which as of today becomes our life together.
Perfect teeth, hair growing where it's meant. You know my lips are all.
I can't wait to embark on this journey together as husband and wife. I love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
Before I meet you down the aisle, I want to take a moment to thank you for sharing your love with me. There's no one in this world I would share this life with. I love you today, tomorrow, always, with all that I have, all that I am.
I promise to be the wind that lifts you up and never to be a weight that holds you down.
I promise to give you a loving home and fill it with joy and laughter.
Your heart is pure and so beautiful. And I know that it's just the way you are. Father's eyes but mother's daughter. And you tell me that you don't give enough.
I promise to work out our relationship and our marriage. I promise to be the best person to myself, to you, and one day, our family. Finally, I promise to love you for the rest of my life.
Above all, I will give you my love freely and unconditionally. I pledge this to you from the bottom of my heart and for all the days of our lives. I will continue to love you today, tomorrow, forever after.
I vow to love you and give you my heart for the rest of our lives.
Someone without a belly or a temper. Perfect teeth, hair growing where it's meant to. You know my lips are all I can hold against you. This is all that I'll ever need. You and I, you and I.